Another local swimming pool had to be temporarily shut down because of fecal contamination. Today, the Fargo Park District closed Davies Recreational Outdoor Pool so supervisors could clean and superchlorinate the pool to remove the contamination. The pool is expected to reopen tomorrow. It's the second pool to be recently closed down. Last week, we told you about the Southwest Recreational Pool closing because of a similar incident.